Okay guys, so I found this Quest bar. It's a Quest protein bar and it is peppermint bark flavor. Can you see that? So it is 5 points. So I'm gonna try it on camera. It's a good size, typical Quest bar size. It's beautiful looking. It looks like it is a dessert. Looks like a candy bar, and it's covered in what looks like white chocolate. It's soft like a Quest bar. The first bite is definitely very pepperminty. This tastes more like a dessert than like the kind of protein bar where you would want it for breakfast. I would definitely buy this again. For 5 points, it is totally worth it. If you're looking for something that is kind of Christmassy and kind of holiday-like, I would definitely buy this again. I did buy two and hold the line. Is what they look like, and like I said, they are 5 points, but it's 190 calories and 21 grams of protein. So I'm having this one for lunch, I guess, and I'm not planning on having any lunch, so this was great for that. But if I had the 5 points at the end of the day, I would totally have one of these for a snack as well. You can hear Bella chewing on her bone. But Quest Bars peppermint bark flavor. I got this at Giant. I would totally buy again.